There was a British builder in jail in Alabama, charged with a task in building a chair for killing men. His fate to the fire. He worked away the days, and when he was finished, she pinched, looked away. She was color jealous, with pain used on her. With lines running through her, till the reapers blow. '1927, when they walked on Horace down, 20 folks were watching. Lights flicker through the town.
On death row,
in the slammer of 2002 before her killing days were through. And now she's waiting on standby to be polished up for duty on a Friday night. Take an eye for an eye. Take an eye for an
Josh Kessler.
Now there's two of you guys, so I want you to play one more, if you will.
Sure.
And then we'll get back to Bruce.